we're acquisition, we do contracting. Some of the stuff you can't get through the usual supply chains, that's where we step in at.
The Army needs qualified candidates to fill critical positions.
They are vital positions that help the unit complete their mission.
Soldiers must be able to deploy worldwide to be accepted as a 51 Charlie.
We're looking for the best of the best.
Basically, we're looking for the total soldier concept.
Now, for an NCO to apply, you have to be an NCO for at least a sergeant for at least 2 years. And when you submit in your reclassification packet, you got to have 24 months worth of NCO ERs. Anything over 10 will require a waiver. You can submit a waiver, but you cannot be over 13 years at the time you submit your application.
It's one of the few MOSs in the Army that has a lot of great benefits, and one of them is the education. It allows you to go to school so that you can earn a bachelor's degree within 24 months.
For your certification, you need a bachelor's degree. So you need 24 units in business and then a bachelor's degree to get your DWEA certification.
It's the only MOS in the Army that allows the NCOs to go to school through the Advanced Civil Schooling Program.
We're the only MOS that allow our soldiers to go to school to get their master's degree.
This is all transferable skills that you can use once you once you get out of the military and you become a civilian.
Yes, the next board is in January, so packets are due December 29th.
If you're ready to learn a new craft, apply to join the 51 Charlie MOS. The next board is in January. For more information, you can go to asc.army.mil.